Banana Shag, and we're gonna do some of banana venturing. Today we're at the zoo. Now, please enjoy the video. Please enjoy the video.
I invite my cousin Haley. Say hi.
Hi.
Look at the camera.
Hi.
This is my mom. So, let's get into it. Okay, let's get into it.
Jack, are you going to show all the animals?
So here's the baby.
Yeah, boy.
Look at this cute little bot. Oh, this is a weasel.
Ferret.
Aww. A ferret? Yeah.
Hello.
I heard about them. I heard that they had the eat. I heard that they are... that they're really energetic and they have to eat like twice as much. Like five times as much.
Look, he's drinking the water.
Yeah, they have to eat five times as much in any creature. Or maybe 10 times as much. They're super energetic. Well, not right now, he's not. He'll get energetic, I hope. Ooh, what's this?
Well, it looks like it, but I think it's a
bird. What's this kind of bird?
It's a
golden-laced
polished chicken.
A golden-laced polished
chicken. Here, let's go out here.
Yeah, oh my god, this looks so cute.
What is it? Isn't this supposed to be the hamster cage? Ugh, never mind, let's go.
Let's go.
Where's the goats? So let's keep going.
What is this? Another big goat.
A big goat.
Oh, another big, I have no idea.
Alpaca. Alpaca.
There's
a chicken!
Jack,
say
back!
Back, back!
Back, back! Back, back!
Jack, guess what? I have runner ducks and baby guinea hens.
Lava ducks?
Runner ducks.
Runner ducks?
It's a kind of duck.
That was not us. That was not us. That was the chickens.
Are you making boss noises again, Jack?
That's not. This is the road course. Do I go on the top level, Haley?
No.
Do I go in the middle level?
I just want to do the bottom level.
You're not doing that. You're doing the middle one. We're too big for the middle one. We can't go on it. If you're too big, you're not allowed to go on it. So, we basically don't have a choice.
The elf footwear must have straps around the heel. You can't use those straps.
Those what?
You can't use those shoes.
Let's keep going.
Let's go find some more animals.
Oh no, there won't be animals because we're at the park. Okay, Mom, you can hold this.
I want to hold it.
Okay, now this is Haley and me.
And we're about to go play. Come on, Haley, we can go play.
Not in the rocket ship, though.
Okay.
Hey, I'm going to park over there.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
the playground.
Okay, turn the other way. Which playground should we go to? That one was like the funnest.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
We're gonna go on this big.
We're gonna go on this part.
Where do you want to go to?
Let's go on the side.
How about the monkey bars?
We're gonna go on the side.
How about the monkey bars?
No.
What is this?
Let's go on the big side.
I'm trying to do this.
Woo! I'm gonna go down the big red slide. Whee!
How does this work? Do you go down it or up it?
I don't know. How does it work?
I don't know.
Do you know?
What is this?
Get down here, Haley.
Now.
So let's, what should we do next?
And what is this?
What does this do?
Let's go to the sand pit.
Ooh, let's go to the sand pit full of toys.
Let me tell you something. I will do whatever you sand and then you make the sand castle.
I'm filming the videos.
Okay, first step, get a shovel. Next step, you get a shovel. So,
no.
My job
I'm filming
is to
it.
Do the barrel and bring it. Sand to you.
No, you don't need a barrel.
You need the sand. Can I have the sand cheaper? Okay, go.
Sandbutt. Wait, over here. I know how to do it.
You have to sneak
her over there.
What should we do next? Jack! There's a gas. There's building a big hole.
I'm not making a big hole, I'm feeling the barrel.
Another digger.
Now you go over to the blue sand acre.
I delivered it to you.
There comes Jack with all the sand.
Now you fill it up.
And now I'm
sand out.
Jack, I don't think we need any more.
Bring it over here, Shelby.
Wow.
Should get the bucket.
Should we hire more workers?
Wow, look at the bucket. It's full. It didn't turn out as we hoped, but it's still okay. Now, what else should we do? So, the slushies, they are good. Let's go. Let's keep going on the Jack and Haley Animal Adventure.
I don't see it.
Jack!
Hello.
I got it. Shelby, let go. Shelby, let go.
Okay. I didn't
Let go, Haley.
We're gonna go see some more animals.
There you go.
Animals adventure. Let's see what's in this next big cage.
Jack and Haley's adventure. Fun.
Turn and look at the camera when you do it. You're not listening. Jeff.
Ah, la la la. Let's go.
Did you like it?
Yes.
Was it worth it?
Yes.
Hey, here you go.
Sun.
What color was the sun?
Purple.
Giraffe.
Haley, oh. She awkward. She loves that thing.
I'm taking a part where you eat watermelon.
Watermelon, watermelon, it's so good. Watermelon, watermelon, eat it all up. Watermelon, watermelon, eat it. It's good. Watermelon, watermelon, it's good. It's good.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello. What's a tiny cage?
Hello.
What's inside the tiny cage?
Hello.
Polly, want a cracker? Polly, want a cracker? Polly, want a cracker? Polly, want a cracker?
Polly, want a cracker?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. That parrot sure was super funny, it said. Hi, Squawk. Bye.
See the monkey bars?
No.
I'm gonna go down the slide. This slide looks so much fun. Woo!
How was it?
That was so much fun.
Hey.
Bye. Later with more disgusting slushy fun. Okay.